to predictability. The milkman, the paper boy, evening TV. Did I get delivered here? Somebody tell me, please. This whole world confuses me.
I'm Brielle, and today is Tuesday, April 12th, 2022.
And I'm Emma, and it's a white day.
Please rise and join us for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
For today's lunch, we have macaroni and cheese.
The premium meal is shrimp poppers with cheese and pretzel stick and deli bar.
And the sides are roasted vegetables, corn, strawberries, tossed salad, milk, or juice. For tomorrow's lunch, we have popcorn chicken with hot roll and roast turkey with hot roll.
The premium meal is Cuban sandwich.
And the sides are mashed potatoes and gravy, broccoli, peaches, tossed salad, milk, or juice.
It's everyone's favorite part of the show.
It's joke time.
Do you have one?
Yes. Why do people tell actors to break a leg?
I don't know. Why?
Because every play has a cast.
Oh, I get it. Hey, guess what?
What?
We have a new episode of Staff Recreating Vines.
Sweet.
Yes. Today, Mrs. Othow and Mrs. Brooks are featured in the video, in the show.
Let's roll the video.
Of course, all the plastics are in the same gym class.
Who are the plastics?
They're teen royalty. If North Shore was Us Weekly, they would always be on the cover.
That one there, that's Karen Smith. She is one of the dumbest girls you will ever meet. And that little one, that's Gretchen Wieners.
She's totally
I'm Bria Divick, I'm your host, and this is Staff Recreating Minds. And we're your co-hosts.
Hi, I'm Renata Bliss, and I'm your freestyle dance teacher.
Are you guys just fine dancing in silence so I can just put the sound over later?
I'm Mrs. Othout, and I'm your freestyle dance teacher.
London, you got this.
London's actually a good
London,
answer.
I'll just talk about it in world cultures for you.
Yeah.
Oh no.
My British accent.
Yeah.
Hello, my name is Ms. Brooks, and I'm your freestyle dance teacher.
That was amazing.
Yes, thank you to Ms. Othow and Ms. Brooks' class for participating.
I can't wait to see the next one.
Each month, we focus on a character word that we should all try to practice, model, and hopefully make a habit in our daily lives.
Yes. Wait, what is April's character word again?
It's perseverance, and it means demonstrating determination and commitment to complete a task.
Oh, that's right. We can show this by finishing a hard assignment even if you don't want to. Listen up, Cougars. Make sure you're grabbing your copy of the 2021-22 yearbook. They're $30, and there are only a few left, so you should totally grab yours now.
Oh no, I'll be sure to order my copy before they sell out. Yearbooks can be purchased through www.jostin.com. Yearbooks are such a great way to keep all those good memories. Make sure this is another year to remember, so make sure you are getting yours now, like seriously. Hey, remember how April is National Poetry Month?
Oh yeah, it is. Isn't the library doing a contest of some sort for points towards the Cougar Cup?
They sure are. And here's how last week's competition went. Roll the tape.
Welcome to the April's Books by Poetry Contest. We are here with the Elite 18, and they are creating poetry from library books. It's a very exciting competition. Let's meet some of our contestants.
Why'd you volunteer?
I didn't really. She recommended me to do it, and I thought it'd be fun.
What's your poem about?
Not really.
Baseball.
It's not about baseball.
Read it to me in your
mouth. Apparently, the dumbest idea ever.
Okay, so why did you choose to do this?
I wrote songs, so I thought it'd be fun.
And what's your poem, the baseline of your poem?
It's about, like, depression, emo stuff, basically.
Agreed.
Coming to see me again next week. Oh, here we go. The terrific 12 who will be coming back next week, and all of the points will be sent to Mrs. Fondre to add to the Cougar Cup, regardless of whether you will be coming back next week or not. Ta-da! In no particular order at all, not by team or anything, we will be seeing Molly next week. There's no name on this.
Patrick?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
To the left.
To the left? Yeah. Clear your name again.
Me?
Yeah. Clara,
we will be seeing you next week. Devin, we will be seeing you next week. Flower, we will be seeing you next week. Owen, we will be seeing you next week. Dylan, we will be seeing you next week. Andrew, next week. Jonah, next week. Oh. Carter, next week. Evie, next week.
Sorry.
Anna, next week. Thank you all for joining us. This has been a whole lot of fun.
Wow, that looks so fun. I can't wait to see the next one.
Hey, how are all yours lip sync coming along for the assembly on April 29th?
Oh, we are so going to win. We're perfecting every move. And I'm so stoked since it will be our first all-school assembly in like forever.
I know, right? I'm so excited. It's going to be amazing. Listen up, seventh graders who received a letter application for NJSH next school year.
This is a reminder that your applications are due no later than due 10 p.m. tomorrow, Wednesday, April 13th.
If you have any questions, please see Ms. Kinchlow in room 115. Student Council is so amazing. They have hosted two awesome school dances and some amazing assemblies this year. I wish I could be a part of it next year.
Well, you can. Applications for 2022-2023 Student Council membership are open now. The application and all the information you need can be found online.
Sixth and seventh grade teams have shared the link and QR code for the application on their social media.
You can also find the code on flyers throughout the building.
If you have any questions, you can ask Ms. Fadre or Ms. Shaw.
Don't put off applying too long because applications are due by April 20th.
And listen up, eighth graders.
If you are interested in joining Park Hill High School Stugo next year, now is the time to apply. If interested, you need to ask your team teachers for the application. You need to submit the completed application with the necessary criteria attached to it by this Thursday, April 14th, 2022.
You will be notified of your acceptance and invited to an end-of-the-year meeting via your school email by April 28th, 2022. Listen up, Cougars.
The annual Park Hill School District Art Festival will be held on Saturday, April 23rd from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. and Sunday, April 24th from noon to 4 p.m.
The festival will be held in Park Hill High School Gym. Come check out all the awesome art talent we have here at Park Hill. Attention web leaders.
Your April meeting will be today after school.
Please check your email for more information. Just a friendly reminder that students are not allowed in the building prior to 7 a.m. every morning.
If you're arriving before then, please plan to wait outside until the doors open at 7 a.m. We appreciate your cooperation with this.
And that's a wrap for today. I'm Brielle, and today is Tuesday, April 12th, 2022.
And I'm Emma, and it's a white day.
Have a fantastic day, Cougars.